fire department for nearly 16 years and is also the owner of Earthsea, which works at providing a virtual exploration of interested communities. He is dancing with Katie Russell, who teaches with dancing classrooms and is the head speech and debate coach at Louisville High School. She probably has some time on her hands these days. She is performing at her second Dancing with the Canton Stars show.
Daniel is someone that loves all things artistic and has wanted to take dance classes and learn ballroom since the first season of So You Think You Can Dance. We didn't have to ask him twice if he wanted to be part of this year's show, and is thrilled to be part of an event that will benefit this wonderful historic theater.
So let's welcome Daniel and Katie onto the floor as they perform a combination swing and cha-cha.
So, but it was a lot of fun, and it was fun to see him in a new light learning this and kind of have me in charge a little bit and see what happens. But it turned out well.
I think it worked out pretty well. So, because I have masterful powers of observation, I noticed that you had some help with your dance tonight. Tell us about this group of very scary zombies that are on stage.
Well, this is a group of 16 ladies, ages 7 to 15, if I understand correctly, from Compass Dance Academy in Maslin. Not only fabulous in their costumes, but also helping us teach them the choreography so they would be fabulous and wonderful with us tonight to entertain you.
Showmanship, you're a star.
Entertainer.
Great job tonight.